bit of a larger lead now at first. The payoff is driven into left center field. That might get Brown to third. He might score. He will. It's going to go all the way to the wall. Brian De La Rosa is going to try for a triple. Here comes the relay. This bounce, the tag. He is out. But Brian De La Rosa scorches one of the left center field gap, and the Braves are on the board. Nice two-strike hitting by De La Rosa. Fouls off the pitches he needs to. Gets a pitch he can handle on the inner half. Although he's gunned down at third, attempting a triple, he does receive credit for an RBI double.